Now, listen to me, you three. Stop meddling with things and stay away. It's dangerous. Forget about that dog. Forget about what is guarding. That's between Professor Dumbledore and Nicholas Flamel.
I don't disagree with Hagrid. We have been quite meddlesome. But I really envied Harry. He's got to visit the highly secure vault at Gringotts, and he met with a rather unfriendly goblin there. But I do admire goblins. Do you know why? That's because they're a highly intelligent race of magical humanoid beings. They have innate skills with finances and money, which allows them to control the wizarding economy. No, of course they're not like house elves. How ignorant. Don't get me wrong, I'm a strong advocate for house elves and paid employment. Goblins have their own brand of magic. Unlike us, they can do magic without a wand. And yet many wizards think that goblins are inferior. Well, that's just not right. Just because someone is different doesn't mean that they're incapable or unintelligent. This is how the world operates these days, isn't it? Yes, of course people are having conversations about racial injustice. But will these conversations yield anything? Will they make a difference in the lives of minoritized people? You tell me. Now, where were we about the Philosopher's Stone? Right, so, Ron had to get us past the giant wizard's chess set to get to the stone. I wonder if he's any good at chess. If it's anything like his schoolwork. One time, when he was trying out for the Gryffindor Quidditch team, Harry slipped him some fake Felix Felicis, you know, liquid luck. I think he didn't need it, but the placebo effect seemed to work. Ron can be pretty reckless and impulsive. After all, he did steal his dad's flying car to rescue Harry from his auntie and uncle's house. But that says something about how strategic Ron can be. Strategy is important in chess, you know. Unlike in Quidditch, Ron doesn't need to be self-conscious with chess. He plays instinctively and is amazing at analyzing his opponent. He wasted no time telling me and Harry what to do. So yeah, I think we'll win after all.